I would like to get to know if you could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. What's up, y'all? We're back. And we are about to go on our first date solo since having the baby. Literally, every place we've been since he's been born, we've been together with him and the baby. Us. It's never been just us. And no baby. I don't know how to feel right now. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of want to cry, but then at the same time, I'm like, I know he's in good hands. I know he's okay. So it's just a lot of emotions right now. How, what are you feeling, babe? What do you think? You think I'm being extra?
Yeah, you're being extra.
That's her child?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's both her kids.
Oh, the little girl right here?
Mm-hmm, that's her kid too.
But yeah, y'all. So we're about to go to the movies to see Avatar. I'm excited. I'm not excited the fact that this movie is 3 hours long. I should have bought a blanket, to be honest. But that's all right.
Hi there.
Hi.
Babe. Y'all, so I got me a snack pack, which is supposed to be for like the kids. Look at this little bit of popcorn they gave me. Now, I don't know no kid that's living in the U.S. that want this little bit of popcorn. Like, give us the regular size. This is why we go to AMC, not Rico. Y'all, I had to come on here because the movie haven't even started yet. We were just on credit. And look, my popcorn is gone. That's how much they gave. We're back. So, y'all, what's your rating on Avatar, babe?
I thought it was good.
I thought it was good, too.
That was a 10.
It's definitely not what I was expecting. I don't know.
This is a 10.
It was good, though. The first half was like, all right, but the second half?
That shit was a 10. That shit was a good
one. I'm going to give it a 9.5. We're now at Bar Louie. About to grab a sippy sip, you know.
A little sippy sip.
A little sippy sip.
I missed the whole game.
It is so cold in here. Which game? Who won? Michigan?
No, they look
hot. Oh, no. You don't whoop Michigan ass.
No, not over. This is a whole quarter left.
True. All right, y'all, I'm coming back when the drinks is here. My peaches out in Georgia, oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. And I see you, oh, the way I breathe you in. It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh, and I see you, there's nothing like your touch. Y'all, we are back at it again in the car on the way to a new location. We're about to go to this place called, what's it called again? Keg Social. They have like bowling, pool, they got axe throwing, they got a lot of stuff.
Beer
so
pong.
Beer pong, we're gonna go there and meet our two friends and bring in the new year. We just left from checking on the baby with his grandma. He's sleeping, he's ready to go. So this feels weird leaving him, but I know that he's okay. So yeah, I know y'all can't see me, but y'all can hear me though. All right, we have arrived to our destination. We are at the Keg Social in Waterford, I guess you can say.
Send me your location, let's focus on communication, cause I just need the
time. Okay, y'all, so we are in the car, ready to go. I don't know what happened to the mirror that I bought to, like, to see him in the back seat, but for some reason, it just don't want to work no more. It don't want to sit on, like, the little stand that it came. So hopefully today in the store, we can find a new one. Because that just fucking annoyed me. Really got on my nerves, but whatever. Hopefully in the store we can find a new one. This glare is absolutely crazy. Let me try this.
So, yeah, I'm hoping that when we go to Target, I can find one. Because that's annoying. He's super tired, so hopefully he falls asleep on the ride there. I hate that I can't see him, but we're gonna figure all that out in due time. So, yeah, we about to go to Target. I'll probably go to Five Below on my way back since it's literally across the street from my house. But yeah, that's what we're going to do. I'm trying to think. I know my husband said he will go with us, but his butt's at the gym right now. So we are leaving him and we're going to the store. I might stop at the Donut King because I do want a donut. I wish I had a drive-thru because I don't want to get out with the baby, but we are going to see. So I'll get back to y'all once we get to Target. Because I don't have a tripod yet. So yeah. Bye y'all. Rhythm is a dancer. I need a companion. Girl, I guess that must be you. Body like the summer. Touch it like no other. Don't you tell them. Avocado, PB&J. That's so cute. All right, y'all, let's get into what we got. So, first things first, I got this drink from Five Below. When I tell y'all it's good, it's so good. Okay. So, first, y'all seen us get a new mirror for our car. Yeah. Dual facing mirror fits most vehicle headrests. Shatter resistant. Yeah, because I don't know. The one we bought for him. What happened? We got him these teething, like little snacks. Sweet potato and banana. Gentle on the gums. So hopefully he likes these. I'm excited to give him to see if he likes it. And then I got this sparkling water. And it doesn't taste like strawberry or mango. So hopefully once I put it in the fridge for a little bit, it'll taste better. But right now, it's giving in.
What is supposed to magically taste like strawberries?
Yeah, it is. Because I don't understand. And then we got him some baby food. This is pear, kale, and oranges. And this one is apple, zucchini, and peach. And then I needed some more razor heads, so I got this pack. It comes with three in it. We got him some new pacifiers. At first, when he was first born, he wouldn't take these, but now I think he likes these over the ones that he's been having since he was born. And then babe got these sour punch bites. Nasty, I hate sour candy. And then I got the super bomb. What are these? Dang, gummy bears. They're so good. And then from Five Below, I got me a little tripod like I told you I was going to get. This one actually comes with a light, so that's kind of cool. But I got that. And then babe got some gloves for the gym. And some Reese's sticks. I don't know what this is. Babe, what kind of Reese's is this?
Those are the ones I just had the other day in the freezer.
Oh, some type of Reese's. I don't know what kind of Reese's this is, but... that's what he got. So that was the haul for today. All right, y'all. So I have not done nothing from that I said I wanted to do today. I ain't worked on no videos. I ain't worked on nothing. I just been working. Today was really busy. But now I'm about to do this boy's head because I don't know. He be acting like he just can't go without his hair like this. Move over so I can move this shit on this side. So I've been doing his hair. We about to watch this Deion Sanders. Like I said, a docuseries or what is this? Yeah, so we're finna do that. DJ sleep, y'all. And then I'll come back when I'm finished. Y'all can see what I do to his head. Y'all, DJ is up. As y'all can hear, I just finished babe's hair. Oh, this is me trying to show you. Do a 360. Hold on, turn around. Hey, y'all. So, we are about to go to eat at Gator's Dockside, but particularly we are going to David's sister's, the Gator Dockside that she work at, so that she can meet her nephew for the first time. So I'm about to get ready. I'm about to do my hair, put on a light makeup. I might throw on me some lashes real quick, something simple. But
you got it, girl, you got it. Yeah, pretty little thing, you gotta pick it, now you wildin'. You just took it off the line on my list. We ain't hitting you the DM looking fallin'. Talking while you come around and now you silent. Flew the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it being modest. Poppin' shit, but only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it.
Boom. Ponytail chick.
Yeah.
Ponytail chick. Okay, let's go get drunk. Today's scents will be YSL Libre, and this is Fresh Cream Warm Cashmere by Philosophy. Top tier. I know this is small, but when I say top tier, and I got this one as a Christmas gift, no, a birthday gift, smells so good, warm and sexy. Okay, maybe one day I'll do like a perfume video, cause y'all, I got plenty. And then you throw this on top. I'm telling you, you're gonna feel like a bag of cookies. Try to get y'all to see fit now. Cute. Okay, y'all, we are finally in the car on the way to Gator's Dockside. We gotta go to Kissimmee because that's where she works at. So that's like a 45-minute drive from us. If it's one thing out here, they'd be like, oh, I'm in Orlando, I'm in your city. I mean, you're not in my city because I don't live nowhere near that part of Orlando. Everybody always saying that. When I'd be like, oh, but how far away you are from me? I'd be like an hour. I don't live, that's not really Orlando. That's like Kissimmee. When we come here, that's really like the Kissimmee area. That's not really Orlando. But I still don't even live in Orlando. I live on the outskirts of it, but whatever. Anyways, the sun is shining my baby face. Say hey, Stink. Babe driving, as always. I've been a backseat princess for how long, babe? 5 months? 4 months? Yeah, I've been a backseat princess. And then before that, before I was a backseat princess, I was always given passenger princess every day, all day, period. But hopefully the ride's not too bad. The Kissimmee traffic be a little iffy sometimes, so we gonna see. He's playing with his tools. But yeah, y'all, I'll check in once we get a little bit closer to Kissimmee, and then of course when we get there so you guys can see her. Yeah. He's trying to do y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna get sliders and I'm gonna get 5 boneless wings.
You sliders and boneless wings? Mm-hmm. All right, I'm gonna get motherfucking.
What you getting? 25 wings?
Dead ass. I'm tempted. I'm gonna get 10 though.
You gonna get 10?
I'm gonna get 10 and then I'm gonna get on.
Damn, how come 10 wings is 10.99 and 6 wings is 5 wings is 6.99?
Yeah. I'll be back. All right, bet.
Additional gator arms.
What is this?
Looks like a fancy menu. Pot roast dinner? Yeah. Not for me. Not for me.
What is this shit, bro? They got a Memphis dog. Memphis barbecue dog.
Oh, this is 2 for $30. Choose one shareable gator size of dessert and
yeah,
two.
Yeah, I see that. I see that.
Oh, okay.
You know, them 2 for $30 ain't gonna fill me up, though.
That ain't killing nobody yet.
Because I'm gonna be hungry as fuck.
Caribbean pork chop?
I'm gonna get 10 wings. Medium, you said? Or buffalo, what you said?
No, traditional medium.
Traditional medium. Yeah, that's what I like.
Say hey to the vlog.
Oh, you're doing a vlog?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all know what you get?
Yeah.
Not yet?
Yeah.
I think I know.
Okay.
Hi,
Frankie. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna eat the mini burgers.
Good choice. How do you want them?
Well done, please. Well done.
You're okay with the garlic mayo, salted onions?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you get a side option too.
Fries.
Fries?
Yeah. And then I'm gonna be fat and throw on 5 boneless wings.
5 boneless?
Sweet barbecue. Okay.
Ranch or blue cheese?
Ranch. My stomach's gonna be toast.
I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get 10 wings.
Okay.
I'm gonna get them traditional medium with fries on the side. And then where drinks at? I'm gonna get the drink.
Oh, I'm like, what drink? The drink right here. Y'all, DJ is going in on this thing.
You got games on your phone?
You got games. Look at him, y'all.
Oh, the Raiders. The Kansas City play.
Are you eating your fingers or the thing? I'm eating thing. Whatever's helping his gums, y'all. I'm going to let him do whatever he want
to
do.
I'm about to give him a piece of chicken.
Oh, stink a butt. Let's take a shot.
And you want to do for the wings, do you want them do all of them traditional medium? Or do you want to split them?
All.
And do you want them grilled fried or hand breaded?
Only fried.
Yeah. Hold on now.
Fried.
And you
got
ranch
too
or blue cheese?
Neither.
What? Not even ranch?
No, I can do that. Alright, let me get a
You ain't even read menu faster. You over here picking stuff.
I got this shit in here though. I want this one right here.
Oh, this look good.
I want
what
this.
Card are you
gonna show me? Hold on, what's this?
That's the blue cheese.
Blue coconut what?
Yeah.
That look good. No.
I want this one.
Hold on, let me see.
Yeah.
I want the blue chip. That's good, or should I do the pina colada?
Those two are really like good ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it could be good.
It's fruity, right? That's what I want. Yeah, with the fruity shit.
I think you should do. I think our pina coladas are pretty good.
Alright, I'll do a pina colada.
And if you don't like it, we can always switch it up.
Look at my sis in the grind.
Okay.
I'll take both menus
so we got no space. You
want to
keep the drink menu or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
He is going
in on this
play.
Look at you. So cool. You're a flirt. No, yeah.
Look at
you. You get that from your dad and Lord.
On that sunshine, boy, I think I need that back. Can't do it like that. No one else gon' get it like that. So I argue, you yell, but you take me back. Who cares when it feels like crack? But you know that you